Noble persons, though we are honored by your presence, this club is of a private nature, and we are embarrassed to have to ask yourselves to leave.
What the blazes is he talking about?
He's giving us the Mushu bombs rush. Let me translate. We leave or die.
Well, in that case, we must obviously fight! Arriba!
Saito should be in the penthouse on the top of the pagoda, up the stairs.
Alrighty then. Let's get this done and get back to Egg.
sportswear, stationery, rubber mallets, and pig archers.
Interlopers. They must be agents of Egg Foo Young. Get them, you fools!
Ha!
second floor. Children's toys, kitchenware, confectionery.
Okay.
Funny, the tower didn't look this tall from the outside.
Dirt floor, molten lead, chopping blocks, hot boiling oil, and evil sorcerers!
Misbegotten foreign fears! Now you will face the darkness!
Top floor, frying pans, razor blades, ladies' garments. And wannabe Yakuza Oyabuns! Everybody out!
What is the meaning of this? Ah, it is Young's little pirate lackey. How like him to rely on a foreign interloper? You have traveled so far from your homelands only to meet death here. Here I am, pirate! Come and get me if you can!
Oh. It's a good thing that we could help Egg defeat Sato. Sato's hatred of foreigners would be disastrous for Mushu.
Yeah, I feel like we did a good turn for the old place. Now let's get back to Egg Fu Young and get us some tea.